headed out for a trip to Arizona. So I figured I would. Oh my goodness, look at all these birds. I've never seen this many birds in the lawn. I'm getting ready to scare the shit out of them because I'm getting ready to leave. See, there they all go. Make sure I got my keys before I lock myself out. I do. Alright, hey birdies. So yep, off to work for a few hours, and then off to Arizona. So, that is the plan for this wonderful trip. So, alright, I will be back at some point today, maybe. If they don't stop me at TSA and say, you got a warrant, mother... No, just playing. Ain't got one of those. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later.
Headed to the airport to go fly to Arizona and hang out with the family and my sister for her retirement.
Come on, car. Change lanes.
Yeah, so on the way to Arizona to go enjoy some family time. So, alright. Military highway.
Security, TSA pre-check.
Yeah, at the airport now.
I have 1 hour to board. There was like nobody in the security line. None. So yeah. Alright. So now time to hurry up and wait for an hour to get on the plane and get the out of here.
Menu for lunch, drinks, and so yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna have yet, but something on this menu. A sports place bar that is in the airport. And there's my gate right there. So I can see my gate right from my seat. So still got an hour before I board, so I figure I'll have the quick bite to eat.
Good, how are you?
Got his glasses on upside down. Missed the flight. Oh, maybe not. Better hurry up. I'm gonna walk out here just to see if she missed her flight. Yep, it looks like the gates are closed, locked up. Everybody's gone. Even the counter agent's gone.
Someone missed a flight.
Oh well.
Quickly and safely to the nearest exit, and don't forget, it may be behind you. pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cuff goes over your nose and mouth like so, and slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others.
Philadelphia Airport. Sounds exciting.
Once you get head on, and you know, give it a.
least it's not tailgating us. Wow. There's one, two, three, four, five planes behind us. That little jet looks like a private plane right there. Oh, no, it's not. It says American Airlines on it. Off to the sunset that plane goes. That plane goes.
We have a wheels up time of 7:25 Eastern Standard Time, which is about an hour and 25 minutes from now. We're just trying to find a place for our ground to let us park, and once we get there, we'll just wait until our wheels up time arrives. The reason this is they've been working on the northern runway in Phoenix, so they're down to two runways, one for takeoff, one for landing. You can imagine it's a busy time this time of the evening going into the Phoenix, Arizona. So we'll just be patient to see if they can move our time up at all. Once again, appreciate your patience this evening.
Really? Really, we're gonna go sit on this.
We're gonna go sit on this plane for an hour. Not cool at all.
Well, so much for flying into the sunset. It will be done sunsetted before we take off. Not cool. Oh well.
I'll be back later. We get in the air, baby. Okay, so we went from an hour and a half delay, or an hour and 20 minute delay, to 15 minutes. So we will be up in the air in 15 minutes from now. So
fabulous. The sun will probably be still sunsetted, so no flying into the sunset.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck. Looks like they said they're trying to change their mind. Let us go in the next 15 minutes. And they said it could be quicker than that. So I'd like to ask our flight attendants to please prepare for takeoff.
Let's get this bird in here.
gentlemen, we'd like to welcome all of you to Phoenix.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
But I did see a highway patrol in a brand new Mustang. Had somebody pulled over on the side of the road. And then, I don't know, about 30 seconds later, a minute later, he comes flying by me. As I was, seemed like I was standing still. But he just flew right by. But yeah.